tonight. Zanheim ahead. Hayes up the right wing. Bodied. He went down and Delorier jumps. The Islander player, was that Romanov?
It was, yeah.
Yeah, Romanov loves to throw his weight around, and Delorier was not having any of that. And DeAngelo is hammering away at another Islander. That's Wahlstrom. Those two go toe-to-toe. DeAngelo getting the left hand free. Now it's the left from Wahlstrom. They are having quite a tussle. A big pileup away from them. Now DeAngelo tries to get the right hand free. He's wrestled to the ice. Nobody going to break these fights up because they're all tangled up by the linesmen along the boards with the other players. Wahlstrom has DeAngelo kind of held up right there. DeAngelo goes to the ice. And the crowd lets him hear it. Delorier finally separated from the pile as Mayfield was over there too. It was the original hit that got Delorier upset. He's got a lot to say for the Islanders and Islander bench on his way off the ice. Setting the table for Tuesday night, perhaps. We'll be back.
The RAV4 Minutes to Play is brought to you by Toyota. Visit toyota.com to find your 2022 RAV4 Toyota today. Toyota, let's go Flyers.
Well, it'll take a little while to figure out all the penalties here after that melee. This is 80s night here at UBS Arena. Looked like the 80s there a bit. Gloves and sticks
school.
All over the ice.
Yeah. Old school there. It's a hit by Romanov on Kevin Hayes that's going to start things right there. It's Romanov with the hit. Delorier arrives on the scene. Romanov went down immediately and then just tried to wrestle Delorier. Mayfield came in to help his teammate. DeAngelo started pumping Wahlstrom with right hands and some lefts after that before Wahlstrom at the end just wrestled